Hey everybody, it's Dr. Christopher Wellwood with the Regenerative Medicine Institute in Medical Lake, Washington. I'd like to give a big shout out to my office staff. They've did a fantastic job this week so far. I really appreciate you guys. We've had a very, very busy week, and I know that you guys are the ones that hold everything together. So Deanna and Alex and Candie, I really, really do appreciate you. I want to talk to you guys a little bit about an interesting case that we had today. We had a young man come in who had numbness and tingling sensation in the left part of the leg, where basically he couldn't really feel much. He called it numbness and tingling, but he had actually no sensation whatsoever. And one of the neurologists that I work with downtown asked me if this is something that we actually deal with a lot. And although it's not a common occurrence, it actually is something that we treat, whether that's numbness and tingling or a complete lack of sensation. One of the ones that we've actually had extremely good success with is something called a peroneal nerve, and that's a nerve on the outside of your leg. Last year I had a young soldier who came in after a chiropractic treatment that the chiropractor used this machine on them and had literally rubbed apart the nerve itself and had, in my opinion, had broken the nerves to the point where he had no sensation for approximately 6 inches by 2 inches. And we did a technique with prolozone that is basically right underneath the skin with procaine that tends to regenerate the damaged tissues. And after about 3 months of care, which included around 4 to 5 injections from my recollection, he had complete normal sensation down there. This is basically the same technique that we use today on a young man, young rancher, who came in with almost similar types of sensations, that he actually had a complete lack of sensation, but we don't really know why. And I think it's possibly because he actually tends to drive a lot for his work. He's driving all around the country and comes in and gets treated as a chiropractic patient every once in a while. But he comes to me and says, hey doc, I've got this, I don't know what it is. I've got this, you really can't feel the outside of my leg at all. Well, after an examination, I determined that it was a, what's called a mononeuropathy, so a single neuropathy of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve. And we made that assessment by doing pinpricks. And I measured the points, and he actually has a 2 inches wide by 3 inch long, complete lack of sensation. So anesthesia. So the technique that I did here was a pinpoint pattern technique that basically encapsulated the area of deadened nerve. And we injected the procaine with some B12 and folic acid, and then we followed that with the ozone. The idea, again, is that the ozone actually stimulates those cells in that area to regenerate and repair. And procaine has one of the nice little unique capacities and abilities to actually regenerate any damaged tissues, so as far as the nerves go. So the hope is that this young man will actually have complete normal sensation in 1 to 2 months. We actually happened to inject his ankle at the same time. He had what's called retrocalcaneal bursitis. For those of us not in the medical field, that is basically where you push really hard on the Achilles tendon. We all know where that tendon is. It attaches to the heel. And if it hurts a lot, then he's got bursitis, retrocalcaneal bursitis. And his actually happened, I think, again, possibly due to his work activity. So we did one injection, and he immediately had pain relief, which is a fantastic thing to actually accomplish within one injection in literally 10 minutes. So hopefully he'll continue to have that success. So that's just a couple things I wanted to share with you guys today. I look forward to tomorrow. We have a full book schedule tomorrow. It's going to be pretty darn interesting. I think I've got a piriformis injection, and I know I've got 2 shoulders to do, and I think I've got a lower back to do as well. So until next time, have a good day, and it's yours in health. And this is Dr. Christopher Wellwood at the Regenerative Medicine Institute. Have a good day.